Hey, if you haven't seen the last video, it's part one of this, so go check it out. I accidentally ended the video, so yeah. Basically, what I do is I come back here to my room to get some clothes. So I think I'm gonna wear got my drawer all packed. I think okay, and then I have my pants, which I put on last night. I usually put my pants on before my phone's all up. I usually put my pants on before I change, so I'll see you guys when I'm changing. Alright, y'all. Next thing. Next. So. I got changed. Oh, for the quick little outfit. Oh, I forgot my socks. I have so much socks in here, but I want long ones. So I think I'm gonna go with these. Yikes. So, 6:15, so it's time for the cat and the dog. Seattle, that's not your food. These guys usually dump over their food. They haven't done it today. I will give them some. And they also have some hay over there, but I'll just grab this out there. It's hard to close that gate with my hand. Okay. Then you grab their pellets. Just in case y'all wanted to know, that's the food we feed our guinea pigs. Just feeding all the animals. Okay. Now that all the animals are fed, I Now, we, since everybody's up, we can turn on the lights. Okay, so now, let's see how time it is. Let's see how I usually do it this time. Okay, 6:17. I've got to put on my socks. So, let's do that. Where are we going to put it? Okay. Basically, I'm just going to put it in here. I know you guys can barely see me, but you know. It's alright. Guys, I'm starting to get a little bit hungry, so we're gonna put my socks on, get my shoes on, and get some breakfast. Because the last thing I ate yesterday was pizza, and that was like an hour before I went to sleep. So I guess I'm just kind of hungry. They're probably like, your socks deep in this one, bro. Oh my gosh. Okay. What do I want for breakfast? I think, guys, excuse my noise, it's kind of stuffy. And my throat is kind of sore, but I'm okay. For those of you who wanted to know, I'm completely 100% fine. So I think we're going to go with shredded wheat. Oh no. It's, my mom pushes it all the way back and I can't eat it. Mac and cheese. Alrighty. Yesterday for lunch we had tacos. Yep. It's 00:00. Okay. Now, what I'm going to do is prepare my cereal. Go up. A bowl. Box is all closed. I can put it back up there. It's just hard for me to get down. Now we're gonna get some milk for my cereal. You guys can probably only see my face, but that's okay. Yeah, guys, I'll see you when I'm done eating my food. Alright, y'all. So now, I have the table all cleared off, technically. Got my napkins. Now, I'm just gonna eat some delicious shredded wheat. And basically, after this, I just watch YouTube until the bus ready to come or show or something. Because we still have, like, 26 minutes until I actually have to get out the door. I didn't actually put my shoes on this video, but it's okay. Yeah, I'll put my shoes on. It's full morning routine for you guys.
Your North Face is out in the car.
I'm probably not going to wear my North Face today. I'm probably going to wear the other one. This one. Right there. Okay. Alright, y'all. So now that we're all dressed, shoes, pants. You guys know Adidas shoes, Adidas pants, Avengers. So yeah, guys. Thank you guys so much for watching and clicking on this video. Make sure you go down there, give it a huge thumbs up, and subscribe. Really helps me out. Thank you guys, for those of you who are subscribed, thank you so much for being subscribed, because it really, 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 really supports me. You guys are the best family I could ever, 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 ever wish for. So yeah, guys, thank you guys so much for watching my videos, and yeah, it really helps me out. So, first of all, for those of you who are new, you have to go down there. Hit the big red subscribe button that says 18 on it. Turn it to 19. Click the notification bell so you know when I upload. Thank you guys so much for watching. Make sure you don't forget to subscribe and give this video a huge thumbs up. Be awesome. Be grateful. Get inspired. Be inspiring. And just be yourself, guys. Thank you guys so much for watching. And as always, be a vlogger. Peace.